Here's my little turtle sanctuary. And as you can see, she loves her bananas and zucchini. She's got it made compared to living out there in the desert, not finding much sweet stuff. She's got plenty of water all the time. She's got the good life now. My sweet little girl, Andy the turtle. I know it's a boy's name, but Andy's the one who found her, or saw her first, so it's female Andy. She is so adorable. Her little head and her legs, they're just so cute.